Okay, okay. We had a good sesh last time. Let's see if we can do the same. I forget where. Did I go back to Yavin? I think that's where I went. First, I was gonna go to Tatooine, and then I saw how much shit there was there, right? And I was like, okay. Yeah.
Just been giving some new hints.
26 data card, 3 ships, and 5 tractors. Yay. Okay.
More forced servitude to people like you. I could spend all day reading this stuff. Off you go. Out into that big wide galaxy. Fingers crossed, don't let me run
first.
Oh. I heard this temple is over 5,000 years old. Hard to believe, huh?
This one really has me stumped. You see the carvings? There are a bunch of them around the room, and I'm convinced they've got something to do with those targets. I tried randomly shooting them all, but nothing happened. There's got to be something I'm missing.
fucking kidding me?
Collecting a baddie.
Master Unduli taught me how to handle such obstacles.
Even if you paid me.
You know what I've come for. Fine, I'll do it.
Delights.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is nuts. I just don't... can't see it.
With Master Unduli's teachings, I am more than capable.
Bounty hunter? I'm your man. Of course, it's all part of the hunt. Not even if you paid me.
Yeah.
rightfully mine.
So glad I've not been called to man one of those recon towers. Oh, my vertigo. Oh, I'm getting queasy just thinking about it.
You know where it is, right?
This is beneath me.
Jedi use the Force only for defense. And for things we can't quite reach without giving up. I don't mean to be difficult, but I am of no use here.
They call me Snap, because I snap my enemies and that, it's not true. I've messed around with stuff like this before.
A baddie.
Mm-hmm.
The base is under attack. From wild runyips native to the area. Sorry, I just realized that was a slightly alarmist way to start a conversation. I'm not sure what we could have done to disturb them, but these rampaging runyips are causing damage and injury and must be stopped. Can I trust... The runyips have been reported rampaging at various parts of the base. Neutralize them and see if you can learn of any unusual activity that could have caused this behavior.
Are you the newbie? You're late. Get over here so we can begin. I reprogrammed some busted Imperial probe droids so we could use them for target practice.
Porkins.
Whatever happens for real, we'll call on you. So, if you could just never leave the base and protect us forever, that would be awesome.
Hey, stop that, you! Those things are expensive, you know? Well, probably.
Well done. Remote content. Try to find the problem. Hurry and take care of the others.
I thought I saw some Imperial ships approaching the planet. Probably major news if true. Want to check with Red Leader in case...
Everyone looks so busy. Hang on. Did I sleep through? Nailed it.
That everyone is celebrating that we destroyed the Death Star, but our mission isn't. With those plans, they'll just keep churning out Death Star after Death.
Huh. Thought you may have been a... Someone has stuck some more treasure up there.
You look bored. Come learn some new stuff.
It's my favorite part.
Our medics have confirmed that the Runyips have been exposed to some kind of spore, but what's slightly more sinister is that the spore doesn't seem... We were able to use samples of the spore to help track its origin.
I gotta give you more shit. Advanced.
Collecting a bounty.
Hmm.
You don't want them nosy rebels showing up.
I'm going as fast as I can. Gardening is an art.
Fool! It looks like we're just innocently planting flowers. They don't know we're actually...
Well, they do now.
Oops. Oh, whatever. So, get them! Oh, our plants!
Work. Are you all right? So pirates were behind it. They mustn't have taken kindly to a rebel presence so close to one of their... Admittedly quite clever, but despicable. Fortunately, the Runyips appear to be recovering already, so all's...
Not even if you paid me.
Jedi use the Force only for defense. And for things we can't quite reach without getting up. Master unduly taught me how to handle such obstacles.
I'll do this one free of charge. It's my favorite part.
Lots of weird stones and structures around here, but if it's circles you're after, I think the ruins over there had one. Might have been more of an oval.
The wiring to these exterior platforms is always jamming. With no way to open up these hatches, I can't...
collecting a bounty.
We did it! This rebellion is all about teamwork. Though I'm not...
Lots of weird stones and struck. I managed to climb as high as the ceremony room, but that was it. It looked like... But I don't want to be that guy that falls off the top of an ancient temple and break... I know that everyone is celebrating that we destroyed the Death Star, but our mission, with those plans, they'll just keep churning out Death Star after Death Star. The plans are in the office of Grand Moff Tarkin in Coruscant's Federal District. Look out for Imperial activity around the Senate building.